Hello everyone, this is Lincoln, the channel for Higher Self. Welcome to the Satsang with the Self video series. For today's Satsang video, I will speak upon the topic of absorbing energy from our environments and also the process of radiating energy from ourself. I have been asked by many people to speak upon the topic of how someone can protect themselves from energies that exist in our environment, such as emotional energies that are expressed from other people, as well as environmental toxin energies, such as EMF and other environmental pollutants. This video will provide for you a guided meditation and a technique that you can use to further increase your own energetic health while not needing to protect yourself from anything around you. This is an important higher self session that will guide you into a deeper level of self-mastery and the experience of divine love and oneness. I hope you all enjoy today's Satsang with the Self session. Dear ones, where do you think you are but in the heart of God? In each and every moment, you exist within eternity, within the oneness of all life, within the creative fabric of existence. Your journey, dear ones, is not that of becoming, but rather that of remembering. Your journey is the realization that you have within yourself all divine potential. It is the remembering, dear one, of your own true self, the self that always exists, the self that has always existed, the self that will always exist. At a deeper level of your consciousness, you in fact are living in the experience of divine oneness, in the experience of divine love. And in this state of being, there is no need to protect, there is no need to avoid, there is no need to hide from any experience at all. You, dear ones, can tap into this deeper state of realization. You, dear ones, can experience more of your higher self within this world. For when you choose to increase your own spiritual vibration, you are returning back to your natural state. You are returning back to the state of oneness, to the state of divine love, to a state of being in which you are eternally aware that you are the creative consciousness, that your powers of manifestation are unrivaled by any form existing outside of you. Understand this, dear ones. You yourself have creative power over your own state of being, over your entire energy system, over all the thoughts within your mind, all the emotions that you feel, and over this physical body. The process, dear one, of remembering that which you are is that of reconnecting, is that of going within. It is that, dear one, of being in peace and of learning to live from the state of awareness. You, dear ones, as a global human society, have been filled with many beliefs, and it is your creative power, it is your consciousness that empowers these beliefs as your experience. You have been taught, dear ones, that there is a world to fear. You have been taught, dear ones, that you are separate from God. You have been taught that you are not worthy of happiness, that you are not worthy of love. You have been taught, dear ones, how to create suffering. You, dear ones, are the creator of your life. You create your inner world and this inner world of mind, emotions, feeling, and body expresses out into this world. And as you create this world within yourself and radiate it out into the world around you responds in kind. And so, dear ones, what will you create? Understand that existing within you are many unconscious reactions, for you may experience your thoughts, you may experience your emotions, you may experience movements of your physical body that seem outside of your control. But you, dear ones, you have full control over them. It is simply that you need to exercise more of your creative power. You need to increase your level of consciousness that is existing within your localized human expression. You must become more aware. You must become more centered. You must, dear ones, become more awake. The process to bring more creative consciousness within you is very simple. It begins with the understanding that you are not outside of this. You are not outside of this moment. You are not outside of this body, of this mind, or of these emotions. You must understand that you are eternally here, that you are eternally present. For once you accept this truth, you will find flowing into yourself unlimited creative power. And so, dear ones, begin with this. Acknowledge your own existence. Acknowledge that you have the ability to change your experience. Accept this. Accept you. And then, dear ones, learn to live more as yourself. The deepest layer of yourself, dear ones, is that of consciousness, that of awareness. For it is the consciousness that is pure and total. It is the consciousness that is empty and whole. And so as you choose to remain as the awareness that you are, you will allow yourself to expand. You allow yourself to expand more fully to fill your body with energy, to fill your mind with power, and to fill your emotions with peace. For in the natural state of being as awareness, you will find that the body is already alive, and that you are living within it. And you will find that the emotions are already at peace, and that you are living within them. And you will find the mind has full creative direction, and you are already experiencing it. You will realize more of that which you have always been, and you will realize that the struggle of self-perfection, the struggle of self-defense, is oftentimes based upon the initial belief that we are separate, that we must become something more.